Hello, beautiful people. So we are trying something completely new today, which I am super excited about. It is an evening 20-minute flow yoga session, but what I wanted to do for you out there was, because you know I'm extremely passionate about law of attraction, I've been practicing for 7 years, I wanted to show you all how you can open up all your chakra points just in the evening before you go to bed at night and use that to build on a powerful, powerful manifestation practice as you sleep. For those of you who don't know, when you're sleeping, you're actually super powerful in your manifestations, because whatever you go to sleep with, the thoughts in your mind, will actually be amplified when you're sleeping. Because if you think about it, 8 hours, right? 8 hours of your day, or if you're like me, maybe 5 hours of your day, is spent sleeping. And in that state of sleep, you can actually build and manifest and use these tools to help you bring in those desires, bring in those dreams that you want in your life. So without further ado, let's get started. So again, I'm on my bed, and I did this for a reason, because yoga is a lifestyle to me. Yoga is a practice, and to be honest, the world is your stage when it comes to yoga. You can do yoga anywhere. The mat, yes, very practical solution, and I love that one. And also, this is Bianca, for those of you who don't know. She's the star of the show. She does yoga, puppy yoga as well. Actually, she doesn't, but I'm trying to train her. I'll get there, guys. But you can do yoga anywhere. So what we're going to do today is we're going to start wherever you are. Just be seated. I'm going to be seated here on my bed. I actually find it good to practice in the bed as well, because it's quite soft compared to the ground. So if you're trying to do different opening stretches, it actually helps to have a softer surface, because you have a bit more room to expand. But we're going to start today. Take a seat in Sukhasana. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. I'm going to be bringing the mind. Out. Breathe in again and release. Breathe out. Bring your hands into Namaste at heart center. Let your thumbs lightly press against your heart. Set some powerful intentions for your practice this evening, to release any stress throughout your day, any challenges that have been weighing you down, knowing that it is always a choice. You can always start and begin again new. Be grateful for this opportunity that we have today to share this space together. Be grateful for your body and be grateful for your time. Breathe in, and when you're ready, open your eyes. Beautiful. So now we'll start our practice of gently moving into opening up the body and opening up the chakra points. So first, what we'll do is we're going to start with the hips and our legs. What you want to do is hands on knees. We're going to rotate clockwise. Pull yourself out. Breathe in. Make sure to really push your hips open up. Use your hands on your knees to hold yourself. Beautiful. And rotate the other direction. Nice. Try and get into all the corners of your seat bone. Don't forget to breathe. And one last time. Beautiful. Breathe in. Put your left arm down on the side. Bring your right arm up and over. Look up into the sky. Imagine the stars above head. Breathe and open up the side body. Open up. Beautiful. Come back to center. Other side, right arm down, left arm up and over. Up into the sky. Breathe. Open up. Bring both hands up, bring them down, reach out, reach as far as you can out in front, pull yourself, open up, walk your hands to the left, different stretch, walk to the left,
pull your body over the left knee and stretch. Walk to the other side, to the right. Pull your body over the knee. I have a Bianca here, so she's blocking it. Go around your dog if you need to. And stretch. Come back to center. Walk your hands up. Beautiful. Round out the shoulders. Perfect. Now switch legs. You'll notice the difference when you're moving. Cross your legs and start again. Clockwise. Let's go. This is relaxing and removing all of those stress energies. Your stress energies get stored in your gut. That's why if you've ever heard of people or you yourself have had difficulty losing weight, especially around this region, because that's where we store a lot of our stress belt, and rotate the other way. Beautiful. So we're opening up to remove that stress. Prepare you for a deep and peaceful sleep. Wonderful. Beautiful. Now left arm down, reach up and over. Breathe in. Breathe and look up, pull and open up the side body. Breathe. And come back down. And other side. Right hand down. Up and breathe. Open up the side body. Smile to the universe. Come up. Reach up. And again, fall over. Pull yourself out. See how far down. Breathe, enjoy that stretch. Walk your hands to the left, to the fourth, and get as far as you can go. Open up the side. And walk your hands to the right. Hello, Miss Bedtime. Good girl. Beautiful. And come back. Walk your hands up and round your shoulders. Very nice. Now what we're going to do is we're going to kick our feet out in front of us. Move back this way so you can see. Kick your feet out in front. What I'd like you to do is reach your hands up high into the sky. Fold over and lift. Put your hands over your feet. And hold on to the bottom of your feet. Breathe in. And breathe out. Come down. Breathe in again. And breathe out. Come down. And breathe out, come down. Your head into your knees. Beautiful. Take the right leg, place it in. At an angle there. Very nice. Grab with the left hand on the left foot. Try and reach over the top of the toes. Lift up, breathe in. And fall over, looking up to the sky. Try and touch the toes. Touch your hands. Beautiful. Breathe. Wonderful. Come up. Now take your right hand, grab outside the left foot, around the heel. You can see like this. Outside, around the heel. Breathe in, look up. And breathe out. Pull your head down into the knee. You can get further. Go down into the floor below. Or the bed in my case. While we're on this leg, take this, open up the hip like this, do a few circles, pick the leg, put it into the crease, your right foot into the left arm, bring that leg into you and rock the baby. We love this pose. Rock the baby, push the leg into your chest, feel that and breathe, open up the hip. Very nice. Breathe. Grab the toe, bring your foot out straight in front of you, lift it up, breathe in, and breathe out, bring elbow to knee. Show you in a side view, you can see, breathe out, Bring elbow to knee. Okay. Stay like that. Breathe. And beautiful. Leg down. Other leg in. Bring the left in. Release there. Grab a hold. Reach over top of the foot. If you can, go as far as you can go. Breathe in. Come up. Bring your left hand up. Breathe out. Come down and over. Look up to the ceiling. Breathe. Smile. Beautiful. And remember, now we take the left hand. Grab on the outside of the right heel. We breathe in. And we breathe out. We fold down, head to knee. If you can go further, bring your head to the bed. Head to knee. Breathe. Beautiful. And lastly, legs out straight. Bring this in. Open up the hip. Left foot. Right elbow. Grab around the outside, interlock your fingers, and bring that leg into your chest. Rock the baby. You want to twist in this. Twist gently. Open up your hips. Nice circles. Beautiful. Now grab the toe, two fingers, right, and the thumb. You wrap it around the big toe. Bring your foot out like this. Forward, back straight, breathe in, and breathe out, elbow to knee. Feel that stretch down the back of the leg. Smile. Hold, and great, come down. If you're feeling like this, if it helps, get those energies flowing. Very, very nice. Now what we want to do is if you come into Bhadrasana here, you want to have your toes under you, big toes touching, and sit on your heels. Okay. Let's stretch. This is just the rest period. I'm sure you guys love these poses. Beautiful. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring the right leg up. Bring this here. We're going to drop the elbow down. Come around and grab. Open up the shoulder. So you see how my hands are grabbing around the back? Grab and hold. Look forward. Open up. Open up that shoulder and breathe. Smile. Beautiful. And switch. Leg in, leg out. Take the elbow again, right? Drop, wrap around the outside, and grab from the back. If you can't reach around the back, use a rope or a belt or something, and slowly bring your hands together. So breathe. Breathe. Smile and open up the shoulder. Beautiful. And come back here. Now bring the right leg out, move back so you can see, right leg out, straight in front of you, hands up, and reach down, straight past your foot, grab the foot if you can, reach out and down, now switch, right leg in, left leg out, reach up, and reach down. Beautiful. So now we've opened up the hips, opened up the legs, we've opened up the shoulders a little bit. Now we're going to move on to the final few openers and then get into our meditation. So what I'd like you to do, depending on where you're located, come onto all fours. Right? Come onto all fours. You want your hands below the shoulders, knees right below the hips. Okay. Breathe in, look up. Curl the back. Down and lift. You want to lift your body, lift your chest. chest, push everything up off the bed. There you go. Arch the back. And again, last time, breathe in. Look up, arch the back. We're going to come into pigeon pose. So you want to bring your right knee in between your front two hands. Your back leg back and straight like so. Push your hands back. Sit into pigeon. Open up the hips. Feel them open. If you want a deeper stretch, what you do is you take the front foot, as you can see here. Take the front foot and you want to bring it more parallel. So you want to bring it more in a 90 degrees to your hands. Breathe, enjoy. Look up, down, come down. Beautiful. Push in. Great. Now, what you want to do is we're going to do some hip openers. So, you want to bring your knees just a little bit wider than your hips. See, the feet are directly behind. Then what you want to do, try open up, push your hands on the back of the hips, open up a bit back. Breathe. And come up. Now this time what you want to try and do is reach the left hand back on the heel, the right hand back on the heel. Breathe in and push the chest up. Push your hips forward. Feel the stretch in your lower back. Breathe. And come up. One last time. Down. Right hand down. Left hand down. Roll the hips forward. Open up the back. Is unlocking the main energy points in the back to help with third eye manifestation. And come up. Breathe. Beautiful. Sit back down. Heels. Well done. Do our quick manifestation. Now your body should be open. Feeling really, really good. Bring your shoulders. You want to interlock your hands. Behind your back, pull the shoulders out, lift forward, put your head into the floor or into the bed, lift the hands back, feel the pressure on your head. Breathe, feel the pressure. Beautiful, and come back up. Well done. Beautiful practice, ready for sleep and ready for manifesting. Amplifying those manifestations. So, everybody take a deep breath in. Put your hands open, out on your knees, fingers closed. Sit in Sukhasana and breathe. Take a deep breath in. And relax. Feel in the body if there are any points, any energy spots. Feel tension, feel relief, feel a bit of pressure. Feel how different your body feels now after that powerful practice. Breathe in. And breathe out. you are only ever one choice away from a different life. Today you chose to be here and do this practice, so you are one step closer. Take a deep breath in, and when you breathe in, pull the air from your root chakra, base of where you're sitting, base of your spine. Pull it and bring it up all the way to the top of your head to your third eye and hold. Hold the breath in your third eye. Feel the expansion. And breathe out. Slowly. Breathe in again, deep breath. Imagine the light moving up. All the way up. Now this time when we breathe in and we see you bring the breath to the third eye, I want you to place inside the third eye the image of what it is that you want to manifest. Breathe in. Bring it up to the third eye and hold. Hold that image. Hold that breath. Normalize your breath. Hold that image, and now we're going to add emotion to it. Imagine how it would feel and how it is feeling right now to be in that manifestation. Who's there with you? How does your body feel? Bring that. Enjoy and give yourself that blessing. Feel that joy, feel that bliss throughout your whole entire body. Breathe. And a deep breath out. Bring your hands together, rub them together. Cover your eyes, close off the portal. Cover your ears, cover the back of the neck, and bring your hands down into prayer and heart. Remember this feeling, remember this vibration. And as you go to bed, you lay your head on your pillow. Be grateful for the luxury of the pillow and the bed that you have. Be grateful and accepting and allowing of all the good that is coming to you. Take this message, share this love, share this joy with everyone else. When you're ready, open your eyes gently. Thank yourselves. Thank you very much for a powerful practice.